What's up, guys? We're gonna roll a clip right now that you can hear Jake Paul doing his little hip-hop flow, his little hip-hop rhyme. This stuff is just straight up whack. What the hell was that? That dude has no talent, but he's got 100 million views on his YouTube channel. He's got 1 million views on this trap song. He's got a lot of people following him. Why is it like that Cash Me Outside girl? They want to see her fall off. They want to see this guy fall off. Why the hell are people watching this and thinking it is talent? In 2017, this is music? This is straight up crap. What I consider legit classic music is Jimi Hendrix, The Beatles, Led Zeppelin, Ozzy, Black Sabbath, you know, Dio. These type of people are legit. These type of people are classic artists. You could turn on Rainbows in the Dark and go, that's a classic song. You could turn on Voodoo Child and go, damn, that's a badass track. You listen to Jake Paul and you go, that's straight up garbage. That's something that makes me want to vomit in my mouth. That's not great music. I guess in 2017, anybody can be a legit artist and make it on YouTube and make it and become a legit artist and start touring. For me, it's not great music. It's stupid. And 10 years ago, this Jake Paul would have never, ever had the chance to get his music out there just strictly with one camera and making good content. And these people have production companies behind them. So all these young YouTubers that are coming up thinking, oh, I want to be the next Jake Pauler, you're never going to be that because you don't have a whole production company around you spending trillions of dollars to make your content the best it can be. So as always, remember to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and let me know what you guys really think of this dude. Is he legit? Is he whack? Is he garbage? Or is he a straight up baller?